everything in word and deed, everything we do, may it be for the glory of God. Not just our singing, not just our attending church, but in our ironing, in our cooking, in our loving our family, and forgiving people who don't deserve it, and everything, that God would get the glory. Did you know that if you want to live a satisfied life, you'll live a life that's all about His glory and not your glory? Because if it's about your glory, you're going to be nervous because somebody might get more glory than you. In fact, they will. But if your goal is that God would receive the glory, oh, the freedom, oh, the blessing. And without any more preaching, here we go. Stand up.
Your power, your life in me, ever reaching in.